We need the Jalen Rose Academy coach to report to the finish line. Jalen Rose Leadership Academy coach, please report to the finish line. Results in the boys 4x200 relay in 8th place, Arts and Technology Academy. 7th place, Cheryl Stockwell Academy. 6th place, Jalen Rose Leadership Academy. 5th place, Durand. 4th place, Communication Media Arts. 3rd place, Detroit Community. And qualifying for the state meet in 2nd place, Detroit Voyager. And your regional champions in a time of 1 minute 33.25 seconds, the team of Tim Miller, Cole Walton, Nolan Maxwell, and Matthew Bechlosky from Almont.
Come on, Emily! Go, go, go! Come on, come on, come on!